How to add an image to a blog post or page. Under the post section, select your post. I'm going to edit this blog post. And I want to add an image in between these lines here. At the top of the editor, you'll see upload insert. What you want to do is add an image, which is this little icon here. It'll bring up the image tool. Now you have several options here. You can select from your computer. You can select from a URL, your gallery, or media library. For this example, I'm going to select it from my hard drive. So this is the image I want to insert. Click open. And now it's uploading, and now it's finished. I can name this image and an alternate text. And now you can also link the image to a URL. I don't want the link to go to the image again, so I'll just remove this. You can also align the image the way you want. We can select left, center, right, or none. I'm going to select center. And then choose a size. The full size image, large, medium, or thumbnail version. I'm going to select the full size. What you want to do next is not click save all changes, but instead insert into post. And now you can see it's inserted. If I click update, it should update the blog post with the image. And now let's view the post. And now you can see the image centered here. We can also edit the image once it's in place. Simply click on the image once and you'll see this option here called edit image. This will bring the image settings. And now I can change the size of the image as well. Using this here. I can also go to advanced settings where I can add a border and spacing and all these other advanced settings. So that's how to add an image to a blog post or page. The same steps apply when you want to add a new image to a page.